Okay, everyone. Back on this again. And I see that. Okay. Got the club key. Meaning I can go in here and get what I need. Now, the problem is. Zombies all over the place. Liquor included. And if a big bad Mr. X after me, can't do much. Be easy to kill the liquor. That's a lie, I don't know what I'm talking about. Could not kill the liquor. And going to the other side seems like even worse of a pain. Because there's liquor here too. But you know what? No, there's more zombies over here. Predicament. But I know I can go upstairs and get the gear. That's most important. Okay. Just gotta go for the gear. And go from there. Oh. Great. You know what? I don't want to waste all these bullets. But I'm not wasting. Stairs? Really, the stairs? You would think she's dead. This hellhole. Using the flash may not be a bad idea. These things here are going to be a problem too. There's no winning. So. Taking this. Shotgun shells are so precious. Taking two. Magnum. No. Too early. I don't need the Magnum yet. Okay. Mess with the shotgun, such and such. Okay. No, I can't. Not fair. This try is getting longer. Oh god, he's still after me. There had to be one, huh? No, oh, whatever, that's what I brought. Okay. I'll leave it there. Zombie at each section. Is there any way I can go around? It's one or the other. Go to the reception and go around, but there's a liquor there. There's a liquor here. The easiest one would be the one, but the problem is there may be a zombie crawling around here somewhere. I remember getting trapped in here, and he was right behind me. Okay, I'll just have to run back out. That's it. Nothing else I can do about it. Tool! Get in!
Oh my god, I forgot the door's locked.
Leon! Net. Now where is he? You know what? I got an idea. Quit that. Leon. What? It's a good thing they're blind. Oh my goodness. Okay. We got a lot better than I thought. Depending where they are. I'll either go straight, head break room? I'm gonna have to. Because the closest box is over here and I can't reach there. Just my luck. I'm going to die. Oh, I'm lucky. I think he must have smacked them. Man. He must have smacked them and stunned them. Because there's no other way I would have gotten out of there. Or he was just blocking their way. Okay. That's where all that. Yeah, I'm gonna use one. After all that, I'm gonna use one. I'm hoping I won't have to heal again. There's gonna be no other healing for a while. Okay. So I got space for the gear now. Second, third floor. It's gonna be a pain. Okay, back to the library. Okay, use the jack. I killed that zombie that was there. He's right behind me. Okay. Just not letting me know any of no herbs. Yeah. there would be a bad idea. Just a little bit. Just enough to see if I can find anything. Just take the blue word. Okay. Everything I needed and more. I can go back down. Should get this. If I can get a green herb, make everything better. Because there's no herbs or more, any more herbs around here. Yeah, I doubt it. Where is this? Oh, in there. Bullets? What, four pieces of ammo for that? Nah. Not worth dealing with the liquor in there. Unless I really need that gunpowder, which I doubt. Okay. So now, drop off the stuff. Go into the dark room right there. Oh no, not. Going down the hall, gotta get the redder. I could have swore I wasted it. I can do this. Well. Okay. Thank you. suck. Owner, but take another bite, I'm in deep trouble. Okay. We have to put that this hand. Heading downstairs probably would not be the best. Should have gone back into the safe room. Maybe I can lose him out here. Alright, you know what, just you. My problem is there's gonna be a liquor in here. See that there for now. It. Well, I remember this scared the hell out of me. Okay, sounds like he's gone. Safety lock. Everybody's favorite part now. Okay, 1, 2. Okay. 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 So I am close by. the roof. Run there, take care of that, come back. There's nothing I can dispose of. And getting rid of the knife would be a terrible idea. But well, if I go from the dark room area, it won't be bad. Even though they put two liquors now, or if I go in from the west office, it won't be as bad either. Something I don't want to leave it up. Okay.
Whoa!
What the? Just bust through the wall? Bust through the wall, like it's all good. What the heck? Don't come back around. Can I go down? Yo, sweet! Okay. He made my life a lot easier. Break room. You just sit there and enjoy yourself, buddy. Please don't. Through the wall. That was no type of rate for that. Like, I know I've seen in the original you bust through the wall, but I did not expect for it to happen. Not here. Oh my gosh. Okay. So I got two more spaces. Let me put this away. Go for the ink ribbon. Spare part. Take that with me. Wishful thinking. extra bullet. He ain't gonna get me in here. He's not gonna get me in here. They did such a good job in this game. Okay, upstairs. I want to make it to the dark room. Just going to the library would be better. Save, that'd be good. But I just can't. No, don't mind me, just stay down there, please. Spare space. Use the spare part. Even the liquors are probably murder me. Thank you. Hope I don't have to, but I... Yeah. Guess. Okay. Just what I needed. Need 103, 203. That's the only thing I was missing. Take it just to have it. Got space for it. Okay, good. I don't have to come back here. Take my gear. It's for an ink ribbon. I don't think I'll need it, but if I died here. Okay, nah. Or, you know what? I'm gonna go upstairs. I'm gonna head back to the library anyway. Yeah. There's no other point. I'm not going back down yet without using the gear and getting that second part. So I might as well. If I go to get that gear, I'm gonna be heading down that way. I'll be going back to the break room. That's a shortcut. We got that through there. Alright. So, with that said. Ain't no way they heard me. You have to go left, huh? only came back up because of heard the liquor scream. Probably. That or he's on the way there. To me. Okay. Yeah, I'm good to go. So make sure that you hear the door slam. Back. Okay.
I don't have to write a report on this.
Storage and just go down. Yep. Tile lock? Oh, that might be more magnum ammo. Don't tell me one's alive.
Thank you.
in my ear. Okay, so just go straight down. Was not here. Go down into the fire exit. For that. As far as concerned, just need the parts. I think I'm coming back up. I got everything I could want, except maybe it wasn't the safe. Here? Maybe I have a memo for it. Yeah, I was just thinking about that. Look at that. I gotta go back and kill that stupid zombie. Take that.
Ha!
back. Bullets I have. Lemon need 10.
Well, I got the space for it, so might as well. Officially done with this place. Until anything else. Just what I needed. I'm not even in there yet. Not even in there yet. Oh, I'm gonna go through. What? Something right here.
Okay, no, something's not right. That, that. To escape, and I'll take. Yes.
Hmm. What are they after? Give me a break!
Oh, he lost his head.
That's twice.
I didn't realize you were keeping score.
Look, this isn't a game.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nothing dies down here. I take it you have the key card.
Yeah. And this. I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
Maybe. After I hear it. Let's get out of here.
Stay down, please. All right, one bullet left. Miracle. They don't need a flash after all.
Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess. Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way. Mess.
I will take that. Wait, extra bullets, nice.
I'm not gonna hurt you.
I said, don't move!
I'm just passing through. I'm gonna ask you to lower that weapon.
Like hell you are. You're gonna turn around and go right back out the way you came in.
I think your daughter needs help, sir.
Don't tell me how to deal with my daughter.
Drop it.
No! Wait!
Step aside. We need to terminate her before she turns.
Terminate? Fucking daughter.
Ada. Just let them be.
Emma? Sweetheart, I told you to stay put.
Daddy?
Yeah, Daddy's here. Come here.
Okay.
Those fucking things outside. They did to us. You're a cop. You're supposed to know something. How did this happen? Huh?
Still annoys me he asks questions after ready to
sweet
blow my
angel.
Brains out.
Mom.
Got some nerve.
I'll be sleeping, honey. Okay. And I'm gonna put you to bed too, okay? Emma. Just go. Just give us some privacy.
You know, it's one thing to keep the truth from me, but why him? I want to find out what's happening here and stop whoever's behind it. Helping people like them? That's why I joined the force.
My mission is to take down Umbrella's entire operation. We may not make it out.
Whatever it takes to save this city, count me in.
Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
And that's why I'm looking for Annette Burke. She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus. I'm going to bring her. This is how we get to Annette.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting.
Well said. After you.
Gee, thanks. Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ, this leads right into Umbrella's secret facility.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Welcome to corporate America. Umbrella's controlled Raccoon City.
When it talks.
Jesus! That an earthquake?
I sure as hell hope so.
Ish. Still as disgusting as the last time I saw it. Okay. Really? No ribbon? Wait a minute, wait a minute. Go back up this way. Go to the right. Okay, so something is here. Nice. All right. Well, I made it this far. I'll do it again. Do I really want to try and do all this again? Well, it's just the gator. I got no autosave. How many ribbons I got? It's just the gator. So I mean, but I don't want to say that, and next thing you know, I do die. You know what? Live on the edge enough. Do a lot. At least here, I'll do that.
Chance. You're stuck with me to the end.
Alright.
Ugh. You sure this is the... Son of a bitch.
Leon, up here.
What the hell was?
Just get up here. I didn't warn you.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. Scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous.
That's when it switches to 8. 2-3, ink ribbon. Well, it's just the gator. I don't mind doing that again. I can save the ink ribbons.
Identify yourself.
Annette Birkin.
She's who we're looking for?
Not much time. Need to dispose of it. We're here for the G-Virus. That's not gonna happen. I'm warning you, Doctor. Oh, yeah?
Hey!
Stop!
Ada!
Didn't expect that from a scientist. Leon.
Forget about me. Just go. Stop her before she gets away.
Down for the count.
I'm right outside the facility in pursuit of Annette. If it's not on her, it must be in the nest. Once it's in hand, I'll call for extraction. You can run, Annette, but you can't hide. Secret weapon time.
Alright, source.
Candy from a baby. Right.
Oh, come on.
Got you now. Always been good at running, Annette. Give you that. Persistent bastard, aren't you? Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now.
You'll never get your filthy hands on the G.
I'm not the only one after it. You realize that?
And you won't die alone.
Visitor clearance confirmed. Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please return before this date.
Not gonna happen. this cat and mouse game.
The game is over.
You lost.
Tell me, is your husband still alive? Or did you kill him so you could take credit for G?
Interesting theory.
If you don't cooperate, I'll get a sample from the nest.
Over my dead body.
Ada? Damn it. Ada? Where are you?
Some fate should suffice, hopefully. Has it ammo, shotgun ammo, grenades? Keep the one.
Pleasant smell.
VHS, whoops. That's what I'm saying. And this.
Oh,
Shotgun shell. Joking, right?
What the hell?
Cable car. Interesting.
Where'd she go? The sound of that. Come on. Ada. I'm coming, Ada.
Flashbang won't do much for me. Alright.
The virus. I'll bet those rats spread it.
Okay. Put one. To you. Definitely gonna need you. That's for herbs.
Here.
ID list. Send required for cable car entry.
To have that herb, but I can always get that at the end. Alright.
You bastard! Son of a bitch.
Three's the max I'm taking. What gunpowder I have? Store that. Alright. Well, then we can take... probably exploring over there. Yeah. Huh. Played me like that. Gunpowder. Let's take a bit, let's go upstairs. Okay. Badge I don't need. Oh, Magnum ammo. I'll come back for that.
got to the point I actually have two slots for ink ribbons. Okay. So that said, go back. What did I drop off? I had three spaces. And then if I were to go get the film for hiding places. It'd be easy to get. Go to the library because I think there's one in Stars. So I can just go to the library, no problem. And then if it's the same for Leon as it was Claire, I'm in the press room. Okay. Save, because plenty of progress was done here. Okay, shotgun, that's all I'm going to use. Now, just make my way up to the library. Now go over there to get the dark room, avoid everything.
up to that locker. Press office stars. Fast aiming. Alright. That's what I'm missing in the last playthrough with Leon. It's the press office. What could be in there? I wonder what could be in there for him. Either way, I just stay upstairs.
take hits if I need to. Lightning Hawk is all set. Actually, so there. Okay. Oh, you're joking. You screw off. What a pain. That knife was broken anyway. Fate's prey it is. Get that good one. And then get a grenade. Another knife. Oh, you know what? No. No knife. Just the one. All this here. Okay. Did well. Running through them will be a problem. But I didn't get the extra fuel. Okay. I think I can make it work. I can get this part done. Okay. 7 shotguns, pistol, A15 pistol, grenade. I think I'm just gonna take another knife with me. I'm sure I'm gonna. Well, if I kill them, I'll get it back. More defensive than offensive, anyway. Grenade would stay then. Alright.
was. Do anything I have to earn there?
What the hell was that?
Somehow it worked perfectly. Alright. Can't waste bullet on these things. But I don't know how I'm gonna get through. Just gotta make sure I stick to the left when I go. What? Please.
That's gonna suck.
I will happily take that. I think there's gonna be a blue one here soon. Make sure I stay dead. Good. Oh, there used to be something here. Shot. right.
Thank you.
Ready for me. Ready for me, ready for them. Mm-hmm. 400 extra fuel. Those ivies are nice.
Come on.
Could be missing. Rook's next to the knight, now facing the queen. Queen ain't next to the king, but facing the knight. The knight ain't where the case marking says. Next to the knight, but not facing the queen. King hit next to the queen, but the knight, right, facing, perfect, not next to the queen, facing the knight, right at the end. Ain't wearing the case markings. brain needs a pin. Let's just say the king goes here then. Eastern Queen, but facing the night. Right at the end. Should be at.
Okay, almost there. Ada.
That's it. To that.
Hopefully I won't need more. Anything up? Caution. Take that with me. Found no ammo. This won't take much. Let's load that again.
Christ!
Nice.
Got you. Let's do this! Let's hope that's the last of them. Ada, where are you?
Over here!
Ada. I was getting worried there for a sec.
I can't get it out.
I don't know if I should,
Just do it. I can't walk like this.
Okay. It's gonna hurt. Hold on.
I can do it myself.
Just relax, okay? So, what do we do now?
Get yourself out of here. While you still can.
I'm not just gonna leave you. Not like this.
You don't understand. The situation's worse than I thought.
You're not getting rid of me that easy. You protected me. Now it's my turn.
Didn't realize we were keeping score.
Grab my shoulder.
Don't push it, rookie.
Okay, just trying to help. Watch your step.
You want to help? We have to get to the nest.
Nest?
Umbrella's lab, right beneath us. Annette let it slip. That's where the virus samples are. You up for this?
Think I could fit it in my schedule?
Come on. We got work to do.
Yes, ma'am.
The cable car will take us down to Nest. My wristband's our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it,
please.
Anyway, we're almost there.
Let me carry you.
No. Don't make me feel worse. How's the shoulder?
Worse than it looks.
What a pair. Both got one foot in the grave. This may be a one-way ride, so be prepared, Leon.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
You know what I was thinking? I can't wait for the FBI to raid Umbrella headquarters and take those bastards to justice.
I agree, but to be clear, you're not working in official capacity. This is a federal case. Once we get the G-Virus, I'm back on my own. Hey, Leon. Trust me?
You trust me?
Honestly, if I didn't, you'd probably be dead.
Right.
I thought I might need your help, and I was right. If you can secure the G-Virus, I can make sure what happened in Raccoon City never happens again.
Ada, you say it yourself. It's a federal case. I don't have the authority.
Look at me. I'm a liability now. If I'm gonna finish this case, you're the last hope I've got.
I'm not just gonna leave you here. What if you're attacked? What if you need help?
I'll be fine. Don't worry about me. I gotta see this through. And I want to see you again. I got plenty to live for, trust me.
Now, arriving at Nest.
Go. Please, we don't have much time. You're gonna need this.
Okay.
Leon. Counting on you.
I know.
Nothing in here.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, Stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Okay. I wonder where the G-Virus is.
Right now is about time to get Matilda. I got two more left. So usually if I feel like I'm really in danger. Guards and weapons, that should be good for now. Okay, everyone. Thank you for joining me today. Hope you all enjoy the video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Tell me what you like about Resident Evil 2. How'd your second run go so far up to this point? Next video, I should be able to just get rid of everything, finish everything. And then we can go straight to Claire's.